What's up, YouTube? This is my original cherry oatmeal smoothie. First, take some oatmeal, add in some water, add some dates, then nuke it in the microwave for 2 minutes. Afterwards, throw in about 8 ice cubes. Get out your blender, add in the oatmeal, dates, and ice, 1 cup of Greek yogurt, 1 cup of frozen cherries, cover it, and blend for about 40 seconds. That's all, folks. Just pour and enjoy.